The oldest survivor of Japan's attack on Pearl Harbor has died. This is Ray Chavez. On December 7, 1941, Chavez was assigned to the USS Condor minesweeper ship. He spotted a Japanese submarine and alerted a destroyer who sunk the enemy boat. Hours later, Chavez ran to the harbor when Japanese warplanes started their attack. Later in life, he was honored by President Trump for his service. Ray Chavez was 106.